cottage door. His words were few, but his looks will linger forevermore. The look in his sad dark eyes, more tender than the words could be.
Among the mourners who mourn, why should I?